Okay, everybody, I think we are live once again. Let me just check a few things here real quick, just to be safe. Hold on. Yes, all right, we're good, everybody. Okay, guys, we are back again with another stream. Let me see this real quick. Sorry, guys. We're back again with another stream. Today we are starting LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm really, really excited to start this game. I did try streaming this on Monday, and yeah, I don't know what is up with Mondays, but on Monday, yet again, it was messing up, and I don't know why. It was just being weird. I don't know what was going on with it. But the framing, it kept skipping frames. The quality was so bad. I don't know what it is about Mondays, but like, I don't know. Maybe it's just the time that I stream it. I'm not entirely sure. But today we are going to be putting a fair amount of time into The Force Awakens, and that'll be the stream for today. So it'll be a fairly long one. I'm really looking forward to it. So we already started a game, which was the game that I tried playing on Monday. And now we're going to start again on a new game. So let's get right into it. Let me say a few things here real quick. Let me actually fix this real quick. Hold on. I do have a updated games list of games I'll be playing in the future. So if you guys do want to see that, let me know. If you guys want to see like a kind of loose schedule type of post or like type of tab on the channel, let me know because I'll do that too. Let's get right into it. New game. Please wait. That's okay. I was gonna see if I could delete that, but no. It's gonna be a fat no. Also, let me know if the audio levels are okay, because for this game, for some reason, the audio levels are so low. I don't know why. Alright, here we go. Prologue: The Battle of Endor. Long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order, the tyrannical Empire is preparing to destroy the Rebel Alliance once and for all. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the second Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces to confront Darth Vader one last time. Bam. The Rebel strike team led by Han Solo makes its way towards the Imperial shield, generator on Endor, but a deadly surprise lies in wait for them. Alright, here we go. Let's get it. Let's do it. Oh, man. I'm really excited. I haven't played a LEGO game in years, so I'm really excited to play this. It's gonna be a fun time.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
Have I missed much, Warfield? No, Warfield, you just got... I just started. You're good, man. You are good.
I told told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
The classic Ewoks. Being scrubs. I love the humor they have in these games. It's so funny. Oh, maybe like a finisher? That's pretty dope. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I'm going to turn down the volume real quick. Maybe like here. See if that's good. give me my Lego pieces, boy. Give them to me. What do these people want? Jesus Christ, there's so many of them. Taking out hella. Dude, this is like, okay, so last Lego game I played was, what was it? It was the original Lego Star Wars, I think. And, whew, not good. Or, I'm not, I didn't mean to say that. I meant to say that, that compared to this, it does not hold up, in my opinion. There are a lot of changes, though. My goodness. And again, though, this came out in 2016, so it makes sense. Hold on real quick. The quality is really, hold on one sec. Settings, I'm just going to switch this up real quick, guys. Hold on. Here we go. Apply. Okay. All right. Sorry about that. All right. Let's go. Let's get it going. I'm going to get all the coins possible. I'm all about getting the coins. Whatever you want to call them. Lego pieces? I don't really know. I don't know. You got that. I know. They also switched it up so they can talk too, which is interesting, because in the old Lego games they did not talk at all, one bit. So give me all the coins, dude. Bro, we are rich right now. Let's go. All about getting that true Jedi at the end of the level. You're right, man. You're right. Okay, I think that's it. I don't think there is anything else down here for me to get. So, let's go. What? Oh! I forgot. I'm ready to learn the ways again. What is this? Oh, really? Interesting. Oh, no. Oh, I'm supposed to be... Hold on, what? Characters with grapple hooks are just... Oh, it's so complicated. It's crazy. Unlocked. Okay, I have him unlocked in my squad now. Alright. Good stuff. We can tag to other characters by pressing or holding. Okay. Makes sense. Alright. Made them hearts. Give me a scene. Alright, so only he can go down there. Alright. I understand now. I get it. Someone back there? Don't shoot me, please. Please. No! Dude. Stop. What do you want from me? Okay, Chewbacca. Come here. Hold out, boy. You got it. Nice. Is that seriously all that was for? What the hell? You kidding me? We need to take out this AT-AT, dude. Or AT-ST. don't think there's anything else. Nope, Ewok. Where's the Ewok? There you go. Go in there, little buddy. Alright. He's got a little bow and arrow, bro. This is too good. How is... Hold on, Chewbacca can get up here? How exactly? Oh, am I supposed to push this? There we go. There we go. Can I not build? Oh, okay. Okay. I'm getting it, I'm getting it, I'm getting it. Oh, here we go. Get deuced, boy. I was expecting to see like a BB-8 on top, like in the Last Jedi. Oh, that would have been good. Hold on one sec. There is a way. No, hold on. Yeah, I can do. I can. No, no, no. This way. Yeah. Okay. Cool. We got a Lego piece. Let's go. Collecting red bricks and levels will allow you to purchase useful gameplay extras and cheats. This multi-build nonsense adds too much complexity for me. I agree. I'm not a huge fan of that. I was gonna get. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of that, though. I agree. Oh, I can lock on, bro. You know. You know I'm all about this. This is crazy. Like compared to the past Lego, like the Lego games I used to play. Holy crap! This is insane. Alright, well. There's so many just red lasers around everywhere. Holy Lord, have mercy. Okay, well, that's all of them. I need another. There we go. There we go. Alright. Aim and shoot at Lego targets to destroy the explosives. Look at us go. My goodness, we are so good. Wow. Why are we so amazing? I don't know. Oh, sorry, Ewok. Trying to get as many coins as possible. What do they call it? Like, Lego pieces? I don't need to know the actual name. So I can stop calling coins. They have added a ton warp field. It's crazy. They've added a lot. More than I thought. I don't know if you've ever played, like, Lego. Like, Marvel. Like, superheroes. Or not. That's another Lego game. That one is super complex. Definitely interesting. I don't know. Why can't I shoot this? Why can't I? Hold on. Studs is what they call them. Okay. Thank you, Warfield. I appreciate that. Alright. Why in the world can I not shoot this thing? Why can I not? Alright. I think it's for you force users. Ah! Good thinking. Alright. That's smart. Oh, I need all my Ewok buddies to do this one. What does this say? Command push blocks require the help of a group of characters to move them. Find some nearby. Alright, so I'm looking at this. We're going to have to come back for this. Let me switch to pawn right quick. Commanders such as can order groups of Ewok to help them. Okay. Look at R2-D2 right there. Look at that. That's so funny. Alright, anyway. That's hilarious. Alright, yeah, let's get this group of Ewoks here right quick. Follow me, everybody. Let's go. Come with me. We need all four of us. Look at us go. Classic. Well, we did it. Nice job. Oh, sorry. Oh, no, wait. Was I supposed to... Oh, I think I was supposed to go down there. Hold on. I need to get in the habit of, I need to get in the groove of playing a Lego game again. Whoa. I jumped so high on that. What was that about? How did I do that? Anyway. Wait, no, hold on. Put that right there so we can get up. Okay, hold on. I think I may have to do this first. I wonder how many trophies are in this game. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. Nice, R2 is a part of our crew. I always loved unlocking new characters in the Lego games, like back in the day. That was my favorite. I loved it so much. It was so much fun. Alright. So I'm assuming a character has to get on here. Ah, yeah. Okay, here. Here, come here. Come on, guys. No, come here. I'm in trouble at this point. What's wrong? Am I supposed to build something? Oh, I am. Look at that. Whoops. Alright, let's go, I guess. Alright. Everybody, come here. No, god damn it. Come here. Oh, I forgot how frustrating this can be. Okay, hold on. Stay there. Oh god, I barely got that. Collecting all Lego mini kits in a level will unlock a new vehicle for your collection. Oh, I hear a lightsaber. How exactly are we supposed to get up there? How can R2 do something or what? Come on. Oh, can he fly? No. No. Alright, never mind. Well, how in the world? Oh, I forgot you can double jump. Hold on. Get off the thing. Okay. stand on it. There you go. No. How am I supposed to get up with this? I'm seriously having a hard time with this. I don't know. There's something down here? That's very bizarre. I don't know. Oh, wait, hold on. If I did this, just rebuilt it. I did not think about this. Hold on. I did not think about this. Give me a sec. Get this. No, no. God damn it. You know what? This game already. Okay, get in the Ewok. Go ahead. No, like, I don't want to destroy it. I don't. I really don't know. Oh my god. That is a load of... I didn't even... oh god. It outlined all the other ones. I didn't even see that one. What the heck? That was dumb. Boo. Oh, I have to turn it too. Oh, do I have to? There you go. Do your thing, man. Damn, Malta build mountains. I feel this will be all too common. Yeah, I know. I'll get better with it. So, just give me a sec. Just give me a little bit. I'll get used to it. What in the... Holy hell. That was pretty extensive right there. I couldn't even get on it. Oh, there we go. Alright. I know, it's insane, Warfield. This is crazy. Destroy that. Rest of these. Oh, what up, boy? Get out of here. Haha.
You suck.
Alright. Give me all the coins. All the studs. All of them. Nice. Alright. Good stuff. Characters with grab hooks such as Hanzo can press. Yes, yes, I know, that's alright. Wait, can I just do this? How did I do that? How did I do that before? No. How did I... Hold on. How? Oh, damn it. Hold on. Let me just get this again. There we go. Remember, we're the good guys. That's why we can decorate our banners with their heads. You're right. Get out of here, you dum-dums. Give me my coins. My studs, bro. I need to get that. Oh my god, I need to remember this. I need to remember that. Otherwise, I'm not going to. Move out of my way, fools. Hold on. I want to get the other one, too, because that would be more coins.
Studs, bro.
I can't get it right. I cannot get it right, dude. Oh, that's too good. All right. Good stuff. All of them, dude. All of them. Ooh, an AT-ST versus... Oh, AT-ST battle right here. Or not. Ewoks are going to take him down, I guess, maybe. No? All right. Sounds good. Get out of the way, youngins. Coming through. Stab shooting. How? There we go. Alright. We almost got all of them. We're so close. Got all the coins. So close. Keep moving. Almost got that true Jedi. I know, bro. I'm so close. No. Oh, I can stomp? Yeah. I'm gonna die soon anyway, so. Yep, there you go. Shoot at the thing, bro. Okay, oh no, I'm gonna die again. There we go, finally. Oh, goodness me. It's been forever. Alright, hold on, we'll get out in a sec. Okay, that's 2 out of 3. I don't know what this does. Hold on, I'm like right up against this. Is there any other? Hey! There we go. Good stuff. We're so good. I'll get back in the ATS if I need to. I don't know what. What? Oh, the humor in this game. Too good. True Jedi boy! Nice. We're so good.
Fighters coming in. There's too many of them!
Ooh.
The blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You... like your father, are now mine.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, Father.
So be it, Jedi.
That's too funny, bro. That's hilarious. Is that the movie audio? No, it's not. I don't think so. There's no way. It doesn't sound like Liz Carroll. It doesn't sound like Mark Hamill, so I don't think it is. I highly doubt it is. Characters with the Force such as can press and hold glowing objects. Alright.
Oh,
I got him by the football. Let's go. He's an old man. I love me using the ball. Even though I have true Jedi, I still wanna. I don't know what those glowing objects are for. Voice just seems so jarring. I don't know anymore. No, it's not. I don't think it's not movie audio. I don't think Warfield. I don't think so.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Get destroyed. There you go. That's funny. There you go. That's too good. No, use this. No, damn it. Hold on. I'm gonna take care of these guys first. Go. Oh, only he can use it. Interesting. You need dark side force to move red glowing stuff, yeah. You're right. Oh, what are we doing now? Where are we going? Oh, we're going down here. Let's go. Bring it, boy.
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
What is this? What am I doing? Oh, alright. Nope. That's cool. What's he building? Take that, boy. Now what? Oh. I don't even know what to do now. Hold on. Oh, that's just getting coins. Hold on. Here's the lightsaber such as can press and hold them to throw. Oh, really? That's so cool. Throw them at what? Oh. This is exactly how the fight went in the movie, guys. I worked out. This is exactly how it went. See you later, Emperor.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
Huh?
Now.
That's
go,
funny.
My son. Leave me.
No. I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke. The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red group, gold group, all fighters follow me.
Oh, God. This is not going to go well. Oh, no. Holy crap, that was like a gold mine for studs. Oh no.
Now log on to the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Form up and stay alert. We could run out of space real fast.
Holy crap, the Star Fox sections are always... Oh, I agree. I agree, bro. They're so cool. I agree. It's locked.
You'll have to destroy all the shield plating around the generator. Just keep moving and keep shooting.
Oh, Jesus.
If you don't have any, all right. I'm sure some of the ties will be carrying them.
What is this?
Now lock onto a generator target, and then fire! Good work, General. We're seeing fluctuations in the Death Star's power signature. Just a few more hits.
Oh, I'm trying to get a hang of the flying. And, oh, man. Hold on. Invert flight controls. Let's see if this helps. Oh, that's much better. No, stop. There we go. Good Lord.
I'm already on my way out.
They put some metal over it. See what happened last time. They sure did, Warfield. They sure did. Qui-Gon, the goat. It's interesting that they added in a prologue to the game. Replay unlocked. Gold brick unlocked. The forest, it's calling you. Look how much studs, bro. Let's go. Yes, dude. Red brick. Moss. Let's get it. Mini kit. Yes. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go back through all of that. Oh god. This is gonna be a collectibles nightmare. Oh no. Oh, look at all those characters I'm gonna get, boy. Let's go. Wow. I forgot how much, like, how many characters they put in the game. They put a lot in the game. We already got a fair amount. Continue the story. Yes, please.
X-wing approaching. Cleared for landing.
30 years later.
Yeah.
Glad to have you back, sir.
Admiral Satura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Poe, there you are. Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you on route. Never stops talking, that one.
Well, all right then. Oh, so is this like the hub?
Do you know what this intelligence is?
That information is neat to know.
The hub. Classic.
I hope the general's right.
I remember in the old Star Wars games, I used to just go to the hub and just farm coins. Or studs. I used to do it all the time.
Going to Jakku. I could have found horses.
It's crazy. Brings back some good memories. Get those coins. What happens if I get all these? The glowy ones. Beat of all the strangers, the most important part. I would do that too. That's funny that you bring that up. I'm destroying all the equipment. All the very expensive, important equipment that we need. Oh man, this brings back really good memories. Go to a level, come back, everything would respawn. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. I only do this once because it's a little bit tedious, but man. Good memories. Good memories.
Master Poe, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
What? Oh, he can go like super mode. Pretty cool. Oh. Well, you guys know I'm already about to get all the characters and vehicles. I love BB-8 so much. My bay. Oh, you can get so many coins here. Holy crap. It's control the pole. I get this blue coin. Yeah, boy.
You sure that's safe?
I know what I'm doing.
Whoa! Watch out!
See, what I was doing there was messing up really badly.
Yeah, I got that.
Classic. Classic. So let's see here. I'm gonna do that. I don't know what. Oh, it's a gold brick. Look at that. No, stay there. Ah, there we go. Good stuff.
On you go, BB-8.
Oh, so we have launch pads now. I see, I see. Okay. Great. Oh, do I have to do it? Oh, here we go. 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 All right. Good stuff. Characters with grapples can... Oh. There we go.
Thanks, BB-8.
Right. Sorry about the accident, Paul. No, wait. Make that today. I don't want to make promises I can't keep.
Oh, God. All right. Let's go. Yeah.
Is anyone going to give me a stepladder?
Oh, Jesus. How many planets there are? Wow. So 73.1% of Endor's done. Okay. Interesting. Chapter 1 on Jakku. Do it. Let's do it. Chapter 1. Assault on Jakku. Luke Skywalker has vanished. In his absence, the sinister First Order has risen from the ashes of the Empire and will not rest until Skywalker, the last Jedi, has been destroyed. With the support of the Republic, General Leia Organa leads a brave resistance. She is desperate to find her brother, Luke, and gain his help in restoring peace and justice to the galaxy. Now, the Resistance has received word from one of their allies that he has obtained vital data which could aid them in their cause. Poe Dameron, the Resistance's finest pilot, is immediately sent to help. Bam, bam.
This will begin to make things right.
Well, because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, that can't be the
It is, isn't it, Warfield?
The Force.
The General's been after this for a long time.
The General? To me, she's royalty.
You have to hide.
You have to leave.
Okay, right. If you don't have a weapon, then grab one now! The First Order's on our doorstep!
Am I hiding or?
Almost here. Move
what
yourself.
Am I doing?
We need more eyes on the weapon.
Nope, I'm not hiding. Well, he just like clotheslined that dude. What is wrong with you? Get out of here. Look at all the studs. So glorious. I love it. Give me everything. Everything you got. I can build this? Oh my god, is that a basketball hoop? What the? Hold on. There's something more to this. Hold on. Hold on. Is this a launch pad? Look at this. Hold on. This is hysterical. Look at this. Look at this. I'm doing it, go ahead. What in the world? That is too funny. Too funny. What is this? Oh. Oh, no way. Dude, this game has so many weird things. Oh god, too good. Another one, alright. Classic. Sorry. Watch out, fellas. Oh, Dameron coming through. I have a hoss of a weapon, dude. Oh, I killed BB-8. No, I didn't. Never mind. I thought I did. My mistake. I just love, like, I love exploring in these games, because, like, there's so much to do and, like, so many possibilities. It's crazy. Like, look at that. Like, what is this for?
Listen, charge, one of the weapon caches is hidden in my hut, but the door's power supply is flat. You any good with electronics? Ugh, why didn't I just get a regular door with hinges and a handle?
Oh, God. There we go.
All right, can you head in there and round up the weapons? I gotta go check on the fortification.
Jesus. Hold on a sec, hold on. What? Quadnoculars? What the hell is that? Quadnoculars. Oh, God. Was there something over here? Hold on. I thought there was something over here. Hold on. What was I looking at? Where? Oh, this. Oh, wait, hold on. No, not that. This right here. This looks like I could do something to it. I'm not sure. No, Okay, you can do something to it. It's just, I don't know what. I think it's like something to do with the forest or whatever, so we'll come back later. I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. This game, bro. Dope.
You got it. That should be enough bricks to build a couple of different devices if you need to.
Yeah, hold on, I'll get it. Let me do this real quick. Come in here. There's gotta be something here worth of value. Right? I mean, right? Wow, look at all those guns.
There's still that other cache by Tekka's hut. Can you check it out?
Oh, look, it's a mini kit. Got it. Maybe there's 10 of them. What in the world? For each one, nonetheless. Yeah. Good lord, look at all this. Look at all what's down here, man. It's crazy! That's another forest thing right there. Why can't I?
Been a while. I'm pretty sure I remember how to put a speeder bike together. Good to go.
All right.
What?
Oh, handlebars. I forgot the handlebars. Straw. Whoa.
All right. Hold on. With due time, I'll figure out all these mechanics and be able to do them on the fly. A soccer ball. For what? What is this for? Oh! There's a goal right there. Hold on. No. Okay. Come here, soccer ball. What? That's so crazy. What in the world? Alright. Who knew? I'm supposed to be able to do this, but I don't know. Okay, well, there's that.
You were a real stormtrooper. I wouldn't be putting you back together.
Okay, so now there's a gold brick up here. That I, here we go. A red brick. There we go. Alright, interesting. Interesting enough. Alright, we're just cruising along, aren't we? Alright, I'm back here. It's a launch pad. Yes, sir. Who's saying that? Is this like a random villager? I have no idea who's saying this stuff. What is this? Use altitude to rotate valve switches. Control nearby objects. Ah. Cool. I am the greatest. All right, here we go. Nice. First one, done. Second one, done. We're done. I'll supply power to there.
Thanks. Also, could you find the hidden switch in there? I'll be honest, I've totally spaced about where it is.
So many force things here. Can charge. Oh yeah, we need that. Good. Oh shoot. There we go. More weapons. Yay.
Okay, if you don't have a weapon, then grab one. Now! The first order's on our doorstep.
The first order's on our doorstep.
To go through them to get out. Yeah, but I don't see a blaster turret around here. Build one? Sure, why not?
Don't go away, studs, please. Alright. Look how huge that thing is. Send some electrical shocks, BB-8. Let's go.
I don't like the look of what they're building.
Oh, Jesus. What is that?
Hey, you! Your friend! They've captured him!
Dasha Pimenti.
Not just him. We gotta help!
Get into cover! More stormtroopers!
It's interesting how they're using this covering mechanic.
Attack! Stormtroopers! We got bad guys incoming!
I'm glad I teamed up with you and some crass.
I wonder which one Finn is. I agree. I have no idea. Oh no, I died.
Another transport incoming.
We don't have enough cover here.
Shoot the fuel cells!
What? Oh, that. How exactly?
You can scan it or something, right? Can you see any weaknesses on it?
Haha!
Hit it where it hurts!
Yes!
Nice one. We're almost a true Jedi. We're almost there.
Incoming fire!
I said don't move.
I'm trying. I think something just crawled up my pant leg. I gotta get these guys to safety. Your friend is just north of here, near his hut.
It's okay. There's a water tower over there.
Good. Well, everything's just on fire, isn't it? Wait, what? Oh, all right. It's like, what is he doing? Keep going. Let's keep her moving. Build now. Actually, hold on. Can I? No, I can't. Never mind. There's that one. There's that one. And we're good to go. Good stuff. This is going to do, but let's check it out. I know, I'm finally getting good at the droid puzzles, thank God. Got time. You're not going to go in and get it? There we go. It's like, why? I was like, why am I not getting it? Alright.
Flame trooper! I gotta get the Tekka. Watch yourself,
BB-8. Chewbacca for that, no. Go get him, thing. I don't know what you are, but...
Hey, what's that? Uh-oh. How far down does this force field go?
How far down does this force field go? Classic. I need to do that for the puzzle. I don't know. Let's see here in a sec. Oh, there's that. All right. So.
Period is not working. I can't put the fire out. We've got to save for Santeca. You can fix it, right? I'm no good with machines.
Doing it right. I'm doing. What else am I supposed to build it for? Okay. Getting good at the right. Oh god. Oh, do this. I don't know if I'm doing this right. You're gonna suck though. Nice.
There he is! Through there!
Bro, where's Kylo Ren? When's he gonna pop out? That's what I wanna know. He's gonna pop out and just kill everybody. So close, guys, so close. Oh, so close. So close to true Jedi. Is this the world's most complicated sprinkler? Right, dude? Right?
Look how old you've become.
Something far worse has happened to you.
You know what I've come for.
You get as far away from here as you can. Do you hear me? I'll come back for you. It'll be all right.
I think this is movie audio.
Skywalker, we know you found it. And now you're going to give it to the First
Order. The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
Oh, that was one of the coolest parts of The Force Awakens right there, is when he froze the bullet. That was so cool. Well, he gone.
Search him.
Nothing, sir.
Put him on board.
No, it's gonna be the end of the first chapter, and I didn't get all the like.
FN-2187, submit your blaster for inspection.
Well, that's him right there. Man, I didn't get True Jedi. I'm pissed. That sucks. I got one gold brick. There you go. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Not so cool in Lego, though, but amazing in the movie. Absolutely. You're right. We got Poe Dameron's X-Wing. Nice. Alright. We got Finn. We got Poe. We got BB-8. Ah, so I have to buy those people, huh? Alright, alright. I catch your drift. I know, right? 95%. I'm kind of pissed, actually. Except. Man, that sucks. It pisses me off. Warp Field, did you get a notification for now streaming? I know some of you have not been getting notifications when I start streaming. I just want to make sure. Do I still have my handcuffs on? I do. Pretty good. I don't know what that is. Yeah, okay, good. Okay. Just making sure it works. Good stuff, good stuff. Watch out, fire guy. Jesus. Well, I'm walking in. So funny, I'm supposed to be like handcuffed and like under. I think I might do a Fortnite stream tonight as well, since I didn't stream the past couple nights with my... I need to figure out how to do it with my brother. We have Discord set up and everything, but I need to get another pair of headphones. So I might do that before I stream tonight. We'll see. I am really enjoying Fortnite right now, so... We shall see. I'll probably be once I get out of class, so around like 6 p.m. 6:30 p.m. CST.
Use the panel to call in the shuttle trooper. One false move and we'll shoot.
I get all the blue studs. Hold on. Were you on yesterday or the day before? I was sure I got a notification, but you were just hosting. I think it said Fortnite. I did... No, I host a lot of channels while I'm offline, but I did stream some Fortnite, I think, on either on Sunday or something like that, for like an hour or so or something like that. Yeah, I streamed for like an hour and a half or so of Fortnite, and I choked like twice playing solos. I choked twice. I was so pissed. I was so mad. Oh, so mad. I choked twice. And when I was playing with my brother last night, just for fun, I was playing with him last night and we choked, like, we got in the top 10 like 4 or 5 times. It was insane. It was crazy. Like, at one point, it was like us versus another team and we just choked. Like, we can get to the top 10 easily. It's just a matter of executing the last, like, couple of people. Alright, escape from the finalizer. During a mission on Jakku to recover vital data to aid the resistance, Poe Dameron is captured by Kylo Ren of the First Order, who will stop at nothing to prevent the resistance from finding Luke Skywalker. While BB-8 flees with the data hidden safely inside him, Poe is transported to Ren's Star Destroyer, where it seems his fate is... I wanted to get back into Call of Duty, but like that game, man. I wanted to, like, every single Call of Duty that has come out since like Black Ops 2, and I just haven't. I've really been forcing myself to try and like them, but I just don't. I don't play them as much anymore. I don't know if it's because I like single player games more, or if just there are better multiplayer games out there. Look at him.
It's in a droid, a BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Panicking?
Yeah. One, we get to that TIE fighter. And two, we don't get blasted on the way.
I'm going to get through Jedi this mission, so I'm just going to break everything I can. Everything I can. Sorry, damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but alright. Whoops. My bad.
We can cut across down here.
The blocks can be moved, alright. Good to know. Ooh, blue stud. Nice. And they said POW camps were hard to escape from. Just punch everyone, bro. That's how you do it. Hold on, let me go up here real quick. I think I can break this, maybe. No, I can't jump over it either. Alright. Can I punch this thing? Okay. Good. Good. That is great and dandy. Oh, I can do that. Right.
Give me a hand with this.
Let's go, Finn. You hunk. Nice. Alright.
Oh,
Okay, that'll definitely be able to build into something, I would feel like. Maybe both of these down. Oh, come here, little man. Come here. I'll get him inside. Hold on. Come here. Come here. Protocol droids.
We should create a distraction so we can get across to that TIE fighter.
It's okay, I have a plan. We can use that speeder.
Not unless we charge it up first.
We need to find a protocol droid.
Need to find a way to bridge that gap. Protocol droids aren't exactly athletes.
I thought I could. No. God damn it. Hold on. Jump on top of you, Poe. No. That's okay. That's okay. Can I jump across? Look at that. Bam. Love me some guns.
Can I assist you, sir?
Dope. Good. All right. Let's go. He runs so funny. That's hilarious. Hold on, can you do this then? Are this only for force users? Okay, those are only for force users. Alright, just checking.
Tell him to hurry up and charge his
speeder. What in the world? Oh god, this is like a
Oxam. Maya.
No. Bam, bam, bam. Alright.
Oxam, Dina, Maya.
Haha.
This stormtrooper requires that you charge up that speeder. Orders are orders. There. I should inform you that he said the drive unit is malfunctioning, so there may be unforeseen consequences to charging it.
Go.
We have intruders in the hangar bay. All units converge on their position.
You know the idea of a distraction is to draw attention away from us, right?
Stop the prisoner and the traitorous stormtrooper!
Do not let them escape. All TIE fighters are in lockdown.
We have to get up to that control room to release the TIE fighter.
Nice. We were making hella progress towards true Jedi. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can. That's cool. I want to see what this is all about. Hold on. Let's break this. I want to see what the other builds are about. What is this? Just looks like a little cheeky little bridge. Get a red brick. Take it. I've been getting every red brick. I'm proud of myself for that. And there's one last thing. There's this over here. Hold on. This right here. I don't know what this is.
The grapple's got nothing to latch onto. You think one of us can pull open that panel up there?
I got it. I got it. Go. Shimmy across. Like we can't even do anything about it. Dope. This. Bam. Come here. Latch on to the grapple. Or latch onto the hook. And then we'll be solid. Bam. Look at that. Textbook. Textbook. Oh, we gotta destroy it again. Hold on. There we go. And then here. Bam bam, chicken in hand. Look at that. Let's go.
We have a fleet in the control room. Prepare for attack. Stop them!
The captain's just like, stop them. Not doing anything.
We gotta free up the fighter. I don't have the access.
Oh my god, it's all times three. I'm rich. Anything else? I think I got everything in here. Maybe not the... Hold up. One sec. Maybe not these. There we go. Alright. Oh, no, hold on. Looky there.
TIE fighter's free. Let's go.
Bro, this is about to be a hella good
There's
fight.
A lift through the back. Let's go.
Let's do it. Oh, we're halfway to True Jedi. Let's go. I feel like this next part's gonna give me hella coins. Is that another Star Fox section? Maybe. Maybe, I have no idea. We will have to see, good friend. Oh god. Alright. Bro, what did I just turn on? Holy crap. Holy lord.
There's a trooper in cover on the right. Can you hit him?
Nice. Any hit. Let's go. Where? Oh.
Get to that other cover!
Oh god.
Thanks! I should be able to scan it up close.
Got it.
Hit it where it hurts!
No. Oh, Poe's gotta be over here, seriously? That's a big one. I know, right?
This hangar, I'll show you.
Oh, I can't destroy these. Come on. I'll go and destroy all this stuff. So why not? I don't think there's anything else to destroy. Oh, damn it. I did not mean to do that.
Nothing left to launch. Obliterate those ships.
Oh, the frame rate. I can't really look around. What else? Oh, up top.
Yeah, that's half of them.
Right. Oh, the frame rate. It's hurting.
That's all. Go, move. Come on. I didn't mean to.
My bad. Not gonna do that. Whoops. This is the Star Wars Battlefront we deserved. I know, right?
I cannot see our blast is dead in that thing. Keep an eye out for Special Forces TIE Fighters. They carry torpedoes. We get some of those on board, and you can take out those generators and then hit the big gun. Whoa, more fighters incoming!
Hold on, I gotta go on the other side. What? After clicking your proton torpedo plus press? Okay. Oh god. It's so tight in there. What is this? Oh my god, I'm racing now? Oh god, I'm screwing this up hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, are there stuff on the bottom of the ship? Oh, cool. Let's do this first one. I'll do that race thing. If we can. Jesus Christ, dude.
Got it! There's the torpedoes!
Alright. Gotta take out a couple of these guys. I'm taking a little long with this section, but no. Get these guys already. They're everywhere. They're sporadic. There we go. Nice. Alright. Do that again, thank god. So I'm picking up these orbs. I have to take out that. Alright. Easy enough. I need to find the rest of the turrets though, because I'm almost done with the turrets. Now, where they are, I think they're probably on the other side, right? Hey! Two Jedi, let's go. Hold up. I think we took out the ones on this side. Oh no, I did not take out this guy. So confused. Oh, god damn it. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Well, okay. Hold on. Let me get out here real quick so I can actually have some time. Hold on.
You
were wrong about those torpedoes.
All right. There's that. I need to find the rest of these other torpedoes, though. There's like 27 out of 30 or something like that. Something stupid. 28. All right. Okay, seriously. That's a good idea, maybe. I don't know. There's one more. I don't know. Let me check to see. Hold on. Give me a second. No, I've already taken that one down. There. Do this, though. Oh, come on. We got time. Oh, wow. That was a lot. Where is this last turret? I cannot find it. I think you killed the last two really close together. Really? I thought I would have gotten something though, and I didn't get anything. Oh Jesus. I'm so bad at flying right now. I still have not nailed down the mechanics or the controls to this. Yeah, I have no idea where this last turret is. I have no clue. Alright, let's just go take these out. Hold on. You got a mini kit canister as you kill a turret. Oh, did I really? Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. Maybe I did.
Where are you going?
We're going back to Jakku, that's when.
No, we can't go back to Jakku. We need to get out of this system. I gotta get my droid before the First Order does. That's right. He's a BB unit, orange and white, one of a kind. I don't care what color he is. No droid can be that important.
Oh, shit.
This one is, pal.
That droid has a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hold tight. We got a missile on our tail. Gonna try and shake it.
Projected a crash in the goers-on Badlands.
They were going back for the droid.
Send a squad to the wreckage.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. I should have got that. I don't know if freaking surfing option would be here. In a goddamn Star Wars game. Who knew? Who knew? Too funny. I am ready for Jakku. What? What was that? That was so dope. That was so cool. Holy crap. That was awesome. I'm a fan of that. Okay, we're gonna build that. Check. I love Rey's theme in Star Wars. It's so good.
I've got to deal with the leader or he'll keep calling in more friends.
This can be built. There we go. Trying to fight me, you fools. I will kill you. Or whatever you want to call it. Alright.
Choices, choices. What's going to distract a lugger beast?
There we go.
Well, we aren't climbing out of here, so we'll have to get out through that Star Destroyer wreck. That should be the hatch's release lever up there. Yeah, you bet you're helping. You're the reason I'm in this mess. Now be nice and don't throw me off. It's a lugger beast. Basically docile, but you don't want to be near one when it attacks.
Hold on. Ah, damn, I was hoping maybe I could.
If you want to help out, then can you charge up that circuit?
Come on. There we go. They're having a dance party or something. Where are you? I heard BB-8. Oh damn, hold on. Agile characters such as can use the duration of areas. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? What just happened there? Everything happened so fast I don't even know. Oh, god damn it. Hold on. Oh Oh, whoa. This place is huge. Holy crap. Okay. Huh. Cool. What the hell? Get out of here. Get out of here, birds. What do you want? Cheeky. That maybe I don't know. Can throw to create twirl poles. Ah, whoa. Cool. Oh no. I mean, it would be big. The lore says the small ones were about a mile long, yeah. Oh god. What is he doing? There we go.
I told you I'd be back. I'm gonna need your help again, okay? Hop on and use this.
I think Daisy Ridley recorded separate lines for this game. I can't tell though. Oh. Bro, this level gets you so many points. This chapter, holy hell. We'll go to there in a sec, hold on. Oh, can't go up there. That's fine. Let's go through here.
You should be able to get to an astromech access panel from up there. See if you can use it to find me a way up there.
Here we go. Alright. Nice.
Yes, that's it.
Nice.
The Tito's pick these things clean. Long. Don't worry, I know these ships like the back of my hand.
There you go. Oh, we got the birds again. Great. That's fun. Get out of here, birds. Right now.
I'll make a way up the slope for you.
Can use. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Hold on. Okay. Oh, hold on, I did not see this.
No, I can't use that until I get the little guy up here.
There we go. I knew you could use it. We could use our pole.
Right. This has gone awfully
ratchet and clank. Hasn't it? I feel like it has too. That's so interesting you bring that up.
I have a job for you.
Okay. I want to see what this one is used for first. This one is used to get a mini kit. Although, I could be wrong. Nope. Here we go, 5. Alright. There we go.
The exit's shut. Do you think you can open it? Thanks. We should have a clear run from here.
Dope.
Where do you come from? Classified, really.
Me too. Big secret.
NEMA outpost is that way. Stay off Kelvin Ridge. Keep away from the sinking fields in the north. You'll drown in the sand.
Don't follow me. Town is that way. In the morning, you go. You're welcome.
Too good. Bro, we got so many studs that game, that chapter. Holy lord. I really hope the characters aren't as expensive as they used to be. I remember in the old saga, like, they were hella expensive. Even like just like the ones that, you know, weren't, nobody cared about. They were so expensive.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
All right, let's do it. Let's get it. All right. This is interesting. This place is huge. My goodness. I wonder how far we could run before we got the invisible wall. Oh, this is like the hub. This is another hub. That's so interesting. There's like different bases. That can be kind of confusing, but you know, that works, I guess.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
A speeder. Hold down and select. Whoa! Let's do it, dude. That's awesome.
Hold on. Somehow.
Alright, Lego Viz can control with L, shoot with R2. Oh, interesting. I bet there's like a trophy or something where you can get through this without being caught, maybe. No, that'd be cool.
Hold on. I'll find a way through for you.
Stop her! Then pack up our camping gear!
Damn, times three. They're getting them studs, bro. Go. Nice. Anything else? Holy crap, that's a lot. What in the world?
Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
No. There we go.
I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
That's BB-8.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship? Over that way.
We found the droid!
Oh, you didn't? Oh, yeah, you did, but... Oh, that was cool. What is this for? Hold on. Let's go, switch around real quick.
Can you get through there, BB-8?
Hold on. No. Looked like I could throw it in there, but guess not. Almost a halfway. Close. Anything else over here? Dope. Damn heathens. Alright, good. Alright, put that up there. He can get up here and can I use, no, that's Poe. Yep. Or Finn. What? Stormtroopers in the real movies. That would be fantastic.
Anything over your side?
Why is the camera like that? It's all like blurred out. Weird. Why is it like that? Oh, kind of a glitch or something?
Don't fall in. Sinking sand.
Are.
Yes, I'll find you a way.
Droid puzzle hard mode. Right. Right, though? Exactly what's happening. Trying to make it hard on me. How dare they? How dare they? Let's take out these guys first. Trying to make it difficult, aren't they? Look at us go. I need down the lugabeast to go over here. Come over here. And why is it like that? That's so bizarre. What if I pause it and come back? No. Well.
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
We're just over halfway to get True Jedi. Pretty close. Oh no, Logo Beast, I'm gonna need you again. I think it bugged because you changed characters. BB-8 was locked. Yeah, I think so too. I was just thinking that because, yeah, because we changed. Yeah. Well, we'll turn back now. Logo Beast. Oh yeah. Need ya.
That's the way out.
It's cool that they have a time, like you get times two or times three or times four whenever you, you know, hit somebody. Nice. I like that little add-on. It's pretty dope. Destroy. Crap. Alright, Logo Beast, where are you? Where'd he go? Oh, here he is. Alright, come over here. Oh, too bad he can't run any quicker. Okay, we're gonna do this right here. Oh my god, dude, this vision needs to go away. Mini kit. Dope. There's also a mini kit over here. Right there. I don't know if I can. I don't know what I need to do though. No. Alright. Well, let's come back over here anyway, so. And there's 10 in this one too, holy crap. Come here. Come over here, big fella. Oh my god, it's bugged into the cutscene too. Oh no. What? That's so bizarre. I don't think it'll leave until the mission's done. Until the chapter's done.
Let go of me! I've got to run! How to run without them holding my hand! We've got to keep moving. Come on,
my god.
There's a quad jumper over the other side of the spaceport.
Hold on. I don't want to exit the level because then I lose all my progress. So we just gotta power through. That pisses me off. God damn. I'll try and get to this level as quick as possible. Who's shooting at me?
This wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
Hold on. I'm gonna check this out real quick. Out of here, bro. Cheeky little area. Alright. Now, here. Now it's gonna be weird going back to like the normal view. BB-8. Two. What? There we go. Aha!
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand.
Help me, Finn.
Put your back into it. Oh, that sounded smashy. Yes, that should deal with the wall all right.
Good.
Yes, whoa.
So close.
Destroying everything.
There they are.
What a wheel. Aha. Look at that. Nice.
It's all right. The jump is just through here.
Where's the Millennium Falcon? The scene in the movie didn't take this long.
Cover us.
Here we go. This is probably the last part of this, chapter. Do it.
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
Drop it off more stormtroopers.
He's done.
Cover us.
Here come more of them.
Where are they?
We've got more ships heading for us.
Oh no. Oh god. More.
I will rain down destruction on you.
True Jedi. You gotta take down 3 TIE fighters. What in the world? I'm not about that.
Ship on our right.
That one's garbage. The garbage will do.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought. Oh, damn it, Warfield. I thought that it went away for a second. The view, damn it. I thought it went away. It did not, unfortunately.
We got a ship on approach.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
I'm gonna need Poe. Hold up. And they call the Falcon garbage. With a frowny face.
We're got that frowny face.
Well, she hope you're having a good day or night wherever you are. Thanks for stopping by. We appreciate it.
What's that?
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand, which is what we need to get that turret working.
Great. Great. I can clear mounds of Lego sand to reveal hidden objects. Okay. Yeah, I had stuff on earlier. Literally just got home. Dope, dope. Good to have you here, my friend. Where am I? Okay, like, here's the thing. I don't know where any of the sand is, so, like, what Lego sand is are they talking about? Ah, here. Okay.
Yes, that should do the job.
Dope.
BB-8, can you access
the Star Wars game looks different to, like, all the other ones. I know. I mean, when Warfield, when we were talking at the beginning of the stream, and this game is completely different than all the original saga, like Lego Star Wars games. Completely different. I still don't know if that's a good or bad thing. Because there's been a lot of change. A lot of change. Is the turret working? I have to dig up some more sand. Hold on. Let's get him over here. Just coin or studs, I'll take it. Alright, well, how in the... Hold on, I probably have to destroy this and then build again. There we go. Yep. I think you need to push the red thing on the right. Yep. I got it! Oh, never mind. We got it. We guys should take down 6 TIE fighters. Oh, shoot, dude. Oh, God. Aha, there we go.
I'm hit!
Yes.
There. What up, boy?
Over here.
Finally, one in Falcon.
Position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No. This ship hasn't flown in years.
Move it. I can do this.
I can do this. I can do this.
That was pretty brutal.
I'm going low.
Oh shit.
TIE fighters dead ahead. Nice shot.
Oh, the vision's finally gone, the blur effect has finally gone away, thank God. Tired of that. Oh, I gotta take out TIE fighters now, alright. One. Oh God, I need to get better at flying.
Okay, for what?
Oh,
Phoebe,
God.
You said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? Huh? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
That was one of the greatest scenes in The Force Awakens.
I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Sir, we were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
What girl?
Dope. We got so many studs that chapter. I'm all about it. Almost to a mil. Hell yeah. I never get all the mini kits. I have no idea where they go. I didn't get the red brick either, so. usually I tend to get. I've gotten the red bricks in every single chapter except for that one. Falcon. Millennium Falcon Microfighter. How many? We got Finn, Rey, Robin Karsamba, Hugins, Montauk, Quinar, Sarko Plank, Tarish Juden, Unkar Goon, Unkar Plot, Unkar Thug. Alright. Bro, True Jedi is the GOAT. Oh, I got stretch. Guys, that's going to be it for the stream, I think. For right now, I think I might be back tonight around like 7, 6 or 7 p.m. CST my time to play some Fortnite for the rest of the night. It's going to be a lot of fun. Not for the rest of the night, but for a couple hours. I'll probably play with my brother or do some solo. We'll see. I'll keep you guys updated, but look forward to another stream tonight. I will have fun with that tonight as well. I'm really, really enjoying LEGO Star Wars The Last Jedi so far. I think it's a lot of fun. Definitely different than the LEGO games I've played in the past years. So we're going to get through this game. And then I don't know what our next game will be. I'll keep you guys updated. Thank you all for stopping by. Thank you to Welshie and Warfield for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Always love talking to you guys in the chat. It's always a great time. Thank you for stopping by. But other than that, guys, I will see you all in the next live stream tonight for Fortnite. I hope to see you all there.